Reims drew first blood at home to Nice, taking the lead 16 minutes in. Antoine Devaux's through ball finding Diego Rigonato, who slotted under Joris Dell to put the home side in front. A fine celebration from Diego, and what a start it's been to life in Ligue 1 for the Brazilian. That's 3 goals in 4 games now since signing from second division Tours in the summer transfer window.